I'm Commander Chris Goldsmith from the AFP Cyber Command. As the threat from cyber criminals and the complexity of cybercrime grows every day, we need everyone to make cybersecurity a priority. While the AFP is committed to combating cybercrime, one of the best tools we have for fighting cybercriminals is you. We need every Australian to understand different types of cybercrime and the simple steps you can take to avoid becoming a victim. Let's start with rats. A rat, or remote access trojan, is a type of malicious software, or malware, that is used to monitor and control devices. Often rats will piggyback off legitimate looking files, like an email attachment or pirated software. Once a rat is installed on your computer or mobile phone, a criminal has full access. This means they could wipe your hard drive, use your network to commit crimes anonymously, steal your usernames and passwords to things like bank accounts, and steal your sensitive images or turn on your webcam to monitor what you're doing. Unlike other types of computer virus, you may not know if you've downloaded a rat. Rats don't always slow down your computer, and cybercriminals won't always give themselves away. Luckily, there are some easy ways you can protect yourself. Ensure your security software, operating systems, other programs and apps are up to date and turn on automatic updates. Only download apps and software from sources you can trust, and be very wary of pirated software. Regularly back up your data, cover your webcam when it's not in use, and be very wary of phishing. Those are the unsolicited emails and text messages you receive from someone you don't know or that you're not expecting. And don't open the links or attachments you receive in those messages. If you believe you've been a victim of cybercrime, report it to police using Report Cyber at cyber.gov.au. If there is an immediate threat to life or risk of harm, call 000. You should remain vigilant with your bank accounts and contact your financial institution immediately if you see any suspicious or unusual transactions. Don't let cybercriminals in. Learn more at afp.gov.au.